Asboni today once again with Professor Dr. Karl Stöger from the Department of Public Law at the University of Vienna. Once again, we spoke about the most recent changes in the Austrian legal environment when it comes to COVID-19. On the one hand, we spoke about the second novel of the third COVID measure regulation, die zweite Novelle der dritten COVID-19 Maßnahmenverordnung, which is less than a week old, full of rather complex problems, but in a way already outdated and therefore not that interesting any longer. But on the other hand, we spoke, and that was in my view really interesting and very highly relevant for the moment for the situation in Austria. We spoke about the debate about a lockdown that is possibly happening here in this country from Monday onwards for unvaccinated people only, either in a region like Upper Austria and or Salzburg or in the whole Federal Republic. We will see. And we spoke very intensely and very interestingly about whether this is at all possible and whether it will be sufficient. We spoke about that from a legal perspective, but also from a very politically fundamental perspective. And it's really unbelievable, and I would never have expected that this would happen, that we can start and that we need to start to debate about legal, hard legal responsibility and liability of members of governments. And that was inter alia one of the topics that we covered here. In my view, probably the most relevant 45 minutes to the legal / political debate that we have until Monday that you can watch, because Stöger has all the time he needs to explain his arguments. Have a look.